Hang on, as this car heads straight toward Fred. But at the last minute, the test dummy gets a reprieve from a car getting increasingly smarter.
Some of these technologies are going to get much more common in the U.S. over the next 2-3 years.
In this near-car pedestrian accident, it was the car, not the driver, that hit the brakes. From no feet to no hands, watch as the car takes a bend in the road, all while the driver keeps his hands off the wheel. Lane centering uses a camera and an electrically powered steering system to help keep the car automatically centered.
In the U.S., more than half of accidents are caused by vehicles running off the road. And therefore, by keeping the vehicle centered in the lane, we prevent the vehicle, in many cases, from getting into a dangerous situation.
High-tech features such as radar, cameras, and other electronics used to be confined to luxury brands. But these days, they're cheaper and better. And one day in the near future, you may get your hands on a car that drives for you. Mike Householder, Associated Press.